Lifestyle. It's soothing. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Maldives. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck. Well done. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Regroup.
He's right there.
Greetings.
Hey, I need some help here. There's this man doing stuff that is clearly illegal.
Okay, step back. Come on. Escort the principal away from here now.
Go, go, go. Please, 5x5.
Excuse me. No access, sir. Look, you will need to book a time with Miss Vitrova. She controls the spa schedule.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own safety.
Yes, okay.
Oh,
shit. Oh, crap! You. I'll be waiting. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Come to Bangkok. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Godspeed, 47.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
The bed is not properly made. See that it's done right away.
How is Jordan's work? Any pointers? Okay.
Hey, what's up?
Hello, sir? You called the reception, sir? Ah, yes. I am here to make the bed for you. I'm very sorry about the inconvenience, sir.
Oh, sorry, sir. I'm in the middle of something, and you need to leave. Your inappropriateness knows no boundaries, sir. You need to leave. Hey, it's not like I'm antisocial.
Thank you. What do we do with our friend? It's a hotel, not a military compound. I mean, I know Jordan Cross is a heavy hitter, but it's just a little bit over.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Great. Now they're not even letting
better safe than sorry.
The lounge.
You get it? Because you're a security, and it's a safe, and don't hit me.
You're no quitter. We've got to give you that.
Look, I can figure
this. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. There is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. The Syndicate is currently operating in the area. Find them and eliminate. You know what to do, 47.
Thank you.
Syndicate member eliminated. Surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Advised against the enemy.
work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Thank you.
to continue. I'll be waiting. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Miami. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here, but you know what to do. Be careful, 47.
Is that suit fluorescent?
Is very likely withholding information on what actually happened in Tongan Valley. And I think the people have a right to know.
My editor got me to take the story.
I understand. You can say what you want to do with my respect to see stuff with their own eyes. It scares the shit out of me. Like deep on the high seas. I believe in sea monsters. There are some weird things going on out there.
So what are we talking about? The Flying Dutchman, or what?
Well, there was this one time a captain friend of mine got lost in a fog, and all the instruments set up. He couldn't get in contact with anyone. Freaking destroyer, right out of the fog, right by.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
So, I'm gonna run over and play around with the pirates.
Well done, Wilson. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Hello? Found someone at Tongan. I think. Better get someone down here.
Sorry, sir. Got orders. Can't let you through.
I'm telling you, Miss Knox is going to be pissed. I did the pre-race checkup on her.
Well, let's just say you had a bad case of...
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
It's all about winning. And no Moses Lee and Sierra Knox.
So did Doc. Oh, hold on. Just take a seat. We're okay.
I really don't think that you should be here.
But given his track record these past few days.
Well, at least we know who's fun.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get Sierra Knox's phone number? I heard him arguing with that Kronstadt.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end.
Intercom and call her over the PA system instead. She should be able to hear it just fine.
All right. As long as it's in hand, I guess.
Attention, Sierra Knox. Your vitamin and rehydration session has been delayed. More information will follow.
Hey!
Baby, and the change in grip is, it's just amazing.
Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. You've done well, 47. We now have information on the Syndicate leader's current whereabouts. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. We now know the leader's current location. However, as we don't know the exact description, this means you will have to do your own recon. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are attending a covert meeting. We also know that they have no hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing earrings and glasses. We have further intel that informs us that the target suffers from dehydration, and they see themselves as a foodie. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Didn't people used to hide relics? Treasures in caves like this. That guy's going to need a stomach pump.
Sorry. I'm not late or anything, am I? Mate, do you mind, yeah? We're trying to have a chat here.
Situation is getting tense here.
Sorry I'm late.
You've got the package?
It's right here. Don't lose it.
Everything's going to plan. Is there anything else? I need to get going.
Bye.
Okay. I'll see you around. Constant works in mysterious ways. I just don't get his fascination. All the more reason to keep her at arm's length. That's not how he burn with
Tell me you didn't forget the asado torch.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch, Miguel.
But you did, though. Didn't you, Pablo?
Why don't
okay.
I wonder what they're talking about. Seems that they're trying to keep their meeting secret. This could be a lead, 47.
Just find another door. Don't care now. Or we're locking the door.
Yeah, sure.
Good day to you, sir.
So, what's your take on these ICA things? Oh, hell of a thing.
I'll say. As if we haven't had enough market turmoil this year.
It's just disgraceful how an agency like the ICA could exist and thrive for so long without the public's knowledge. That he does.
I'm the one putting my neck out here, and they don't care. So not professional.
Private.
Excuse me. Who the hell do you think you are? Hello.
What are we doing here, Dex?
How do you mean? And they are. Excuse me. Are you? What are you doing?
I dare say congratulations are in order.
Good job. You eliminated the leader. As you failed your campaign, 47, the syndicates got away. However, I'm sure you learned a few useful tricks. Let me know when you're ready to take on a new assignment.